Alright, so... can you fuck off? Alright, so the 2S1, the Soviet-era self-propelled gun, is supposed to be amphibious. It's only amphibious when the ammo count is up to 30. I currently have 20. Let's see if it's actually amphibious. It is not. Alright, I made some changes. I have the minimum amount of shells, which is fine. Hold on. Just 5 shells? Okay, now 4 shells. Oh shit, I can make it less. Okay, ammo storage is empty. Let's see if the 2S1, which is supposed to be amphibious, floats. And it doesn't!